The Young and the Restless spoilers for Friday, Ashley takes her patents and goes. The Young and the Restless spoilers for Friday, October 26, brings a stunning change for two Genoa City families, and nothing will ever be the same again. Ashley, Eileen Davidson, makes an unexpected announcement, according to She Knows Soaps. In exchange for giving up the rights that Dina, Marla Adams, and John gave her to her patents at Jawboat, Ashley said she'd take the CEO position. However, Jack, Peter Bergman, is adamantly opposed. He will not back down and let Ashley take the top spot after everything that's gone on. Meanwhile, Tracy, Beth Maitland, continues to relive the past and how Jack took on so much responsibility when Dina left the family. After that, Jack was no longer able to be a carefree boy, and he always had to take care of his sisters. When it comes down to it, all the Abbott siblings, including Billy, Jason Thompson, have been hurt despite having a wonderful father in John Abbott. He left them a legacy to live up to with Jawboat, but none of them are living up to that legacy at this moment. In fact, Jack thinks that none of the blood Abbotts deserve to be in the CEO position at Jawboat. Ashley won't take no for an answer, though. According to the Y&R spoilers from Inquisitor, since she can't take over as CEO again, she makes a stunning decision.